this in the mail. I think it's a 1998 model. 98, I think, or 96. I've never done any Star Wars models. I've done all Star Trek and, you know, a couple of military models.
That's cool, eh?
This is an extremely detailed model, but now this guy got it from me, started it, as you can see. Uh-oh. Can't lose pieces here. That's why I'm a little wondering if there could be pieces missing. Oh, you put the glass in. Bummer, because I spray, so I'll have to cover that. Interesting it's going to be like that. Eh? You'd think it'd be the other way, but I don't know anything about it, so I'm not deep into the Star Wars yet. Okay, there's our back glass. Our clear plastic. Yep, so we're going to have to take a little check of everything, make sure everything's here. I don't think there's any instructions, is there? Oh, Lordy me. Yes, there is. The old AMT instructions are here. See? The old AMT instructions. Not sure if there's any decals at all on these things. Oh, look, he started the landing pads, which is very interesting. So I'm going to have to sort this stuff out. Yeah, so. Looks like he's painting by hand, of course. Box smells really old, man. Think you know of an old radio or something? Not moldy, just an old dusty smell to it, you know? Well, I don't believe there's a parts list, so it's gonna be hit and miss here. I think that's the landing ramp, right? I'm guessing, because we're watching a lot of Star Wars right now. Okay, so, oh, look at this, how'd that get stuck in there? Oh boy, now you almost had a problem. Okay, oh, that's the back door, the back of the, I think that's the, I don't know. I think that's the back of this, where you sit. Okay, I didn't see the chairs or anything, so. Well, isn't this going to be fun, huh? I'm going to have to get myself some primer. Well, I got some blasters. Where are the characters? I don't even know if I'm going to put the guys in it. They don't look that great. Me not know where they are. Okay, it's hard to figure out one hand what's going on here. Definitely should be guys somewhere. I'm not seeing any guys yet. Maybe someone saw them and I didn't see them. Okay, so I have to put some stuff in bags, get sorted so I don't lose anything. Let's see, there's something spilled on it at one time, eh? Looks like a good old cup of tea spilled on it there. Okay, so. And get things sorted. So, stay tuned, and we'll get some stuff primed up.